little bit about what I call the anchor and dance hand. I'm right hand dominant, so as you can see, my dance hand is my right hand. I'm really moving quite a lot with that within the pattern of B. I'm using that hand to do some exploring, but notice my left hand is not really moving that much. It's just holding a very basic beat. That's the anchor hand. You could also call it the metronome hand, and it's creating the timing and the bass so that I can do some exploring with my right hand. I'm also holding down the rightmost pedal with my foot to keep the notes in the air so I can have time to explore. But as you're starting out, just maintain a very simple beat. Don't worry about your left hand just moving all up and down the keys. Just keep it simple.